Hello everyone. Welcome back to WJBC. Today is Thursday, March 21st. I'm Grace.
And I'm Faith.
Roll the intro. For today's announcements, it is Austin Bischer's birthday, so happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
This week is Spirit Week, so today it was the traffic light. I wore red, Faith didn't participate. Tomorrow is PJ Day for the last day before spring break, so wear your PJs.
And then tomorrow we will resume the basketball March Madness tournament. It is going to be during the 6A. Staff and students are allowed to come down and watch, but please don't bring any food or drink into the gym.
And College Credit Plus forms are due by April 1st, so make sure you get your forms in to Ms. King.
And a reminder for anybody that signed up for desktop publishing or yearbook to go get your application from Ms. Simmons in room 101. The applications are due April 5th.
Seniors, this is a reminder that when we get back from break, your senior slideshows and quotes are due, so make sure you get those in and done.
Yay! What's the weather? It's kind of cold out.
Kind of sucks outside. It's been cold all week.
Yeah, I got in my car and it was like, said like 22 degrees.
Hopefully over spring break, the weather will actually be nice. So.
I know it's supposed to rain like Tuesday, Wednesday of next week. Or it's forecasted too.
We'll at least get some sunshine. Now we're going to give it over to Keen for today's sports update.
Hello, it's Keen here with the sports. Our first March Madness game starts today. It's Michigan versus Mississippi State at 12. By the time this video gets uploaded, I picked Mississippi State because Michigan State's not that good. So, and because Braxton sucks, I hate Braxton with a passion. I'm kidding. I think the softball won last night. They 10-5 maybe against Northeastern. I don't know. I mean, that's pretty much it. So now back to the desk with Grace and Faith. That way.
March Madness started today for basketball. I don't know what the first games were, but hopefully somebody will.
They played tonight. who plays again? Who was it?
Michigan State loses
because of Braxton Stone. I hope his team loses.
I think I'm going to get a perfect bracket.
I didn't submit a bracket.
Me neither.
I tried to, but I have one up in my head.
What is more important is the high school March Madness. It's going pretty great.
The Grimaces should have came out on top. We got robbed.
They lost last night.
I'm hoping the PPs beat the Farters today.
really interesting to watch. There's some good team names, so make sure you get down there and participate.
What is Wyatt Braxton's team name? Aren't they like Purified Drinking Water or something? I don't remember, but.
Now we're going to give it over to Alex and Keaton for another Gas or Pass video outside.
What's going on, guys? Today we got Gas or Pass with cars in the school parking lot. Mr. Shedlock's car. Here we got a 2.0 turbo. We got the nice A4. Just a little bit dusty, but I would say gas, and I would give it 8.6 out of 10. 7.8 out of 10 because there's no rims. What's going on, guys? Now we got the second most gas car. Here we got a X5 BMW. We come around, still nice. Wheels all really dirty, but overall, I would give this thing a 7.5 out of 10. Okay. All right, guys, here we are back with another one. We have the Mercedes C300. Very beautiful car. Very nice color. Pretty much bone stock, but I think it's beautiful. I would give it a 8 out of 10, guys.
Might be a little bit.
And now, guys, this might be a little bit biased. This is my car, but this is a nice everyday driver Hyundai Sonata 2017. Honda Civic, sorry guys. Ran up 100 bands in this Civic. So it's treating me very well. I'll give it a 6.5 out of 10.
I hope they didn't do our cars.
Yeah, mine's got a big dent in the front of it.
Mine looks pretty nice from far away, but when you get close, you just start seeing all the...
Yeah, the hood's like kind of like popped up on the sides. It's...
Well, anyways, that's all we have for today.
Bye!